Welcome. I apologize so much for this inconvenient way of entering the house, but don't worry. It's all part of the evening's plans. It is basically to set the scene for what is to come. The display of the main art attraction is located in the sun room, just to the left as you leave this room. We'll get started as you get there. Again, welcome. It is an honor to have you here. Please, enjoy your stay. This is it. Well, it's not complete. And that is the main reason why I invited you here. I want you to complete it, finish it, together with me. I've waited so long for this to happen, and it's so close now. Oh, so very close. It's simple. 5 empty easels waiting to be used. I simply want you to find the right, astonishing, beautiful art pieces and put them back in the right order. The sad part is that you can't leave the property. I've got eyes and ears in the woods, so don't try anything cowardly such as running away from this creation, for it will be the end of you. I promise you this will be fun, so please, be part of the creation. While photography isn't really an art form that I enjoy, there is still a fascinating area of photography history that I do give them credit for. Post-mortem photography. The idea that you want to keep a memory of a loved one after its passing and make sure that the empty corpse looks as close to alive as possible is quite frankly compelling, to say the least. The father of the house was undoubtedly the hardest and easiest target for me. Hardest because I didn't know how I would react, and easiest because of how I reacted. Seeing him sleeping on the bed took me back to my childhood, and one simple blow to his head was all I needed to leave him unconscious. He woke up, still in his bedroom, to the gracious touch of flames that burned beneath him. His beautiful screams were something I wish my own dad would have left me, but alas.
Thank you.
I remember being a child and having my own little hideaway in our crawl space. Anything to get away from him. His fat, disgusting body was too much for him to bother chasing me in there. It didn't matter that I went without food for a few days. Anything was better than the constant beating and forced work on various art projects. Nothing could ever be good enough. the art of sculpturing. This was absolutely the hardest kind of art form to get right. I tried various materials, marble, cloth, concrete, but nothing really fit what I was going for. Then it dawned on me. The purest form, the human body. This took a bit of time to get right. Countless of kind, unwilling donators had to be used before I got the formula down. Rigor mortis sure was a tricky nut to crack, sometimes literally. But after dozens of hours reading into biology and chemistry, here we are. And it is almost perfect. Please, just finish it for me.
Thank you.
Welcome to my little getaway. Why don't you have a seat and play a game of chess with me? Did you know that chess is a phenomenal way of telling stories? A niche, yet intriguing form of art. Well, it doesn't really work like normal chess. In fact, all you need to do is place the pieces in the right spots. The queen, the mother of all the lands. The king, the disgusting and pathetic ruler. The pawn, the innocent child of the people. Tell three separate and beautiful stories with the characters. Ta-da! Aren't they beautiful? The whole Carter family is here. The drunkard mom, the vengeful father, and the ill-fated son. Disappointment. Calvin was a great kid. I almost gave up on my vision and my creations when I first saw his reaction to his world falling apart. I could see myself in his eyes. That same fear. But, alas, it didn't take long for me to realize that he didn't have it. He was broken, but not broken
why?
I had to continue my work. Rest in peace now, child. Your mother is waiting. It is done. Look at it. It is beautiful. And all thanks to you. Now we can finalize the work, as there's just one thing left to do. Please, come see me in my little office downstairs. As thanks for all of your hard work, I want you to be the one that signs the work. Don't be shy. Embrace this. You've earned it. I have to make sure it won't happen to anyone else. We need to help each other. Nobody has to go through the pain I went through. Of course, this is what needs to happen. They all need to know. Right, I will record a proper message later. This is just a temporary recording until after I've tested everything out myself. So, yes. Hello, me. Remember to record a new ending before the unlucky one arrives tomorrow. Oh, and don't forget the cameras. This movie will be the greatest art piece there ever was. I'm so excited. Abusive relationships need to stop. People need to know when to speak up. This is why I'm doing this. Everything I do, every piece of art, is to spread the word. Let's teach the world and let us make sure they pay the price for letting me slip through the system.